Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Shivli and today I will show you how to make Indian coriander chutney. It's so much delicious to eat with any kind of Indian snack like idli, dosa, vade, samosa, pakode, etc. So let's start the recipe. At first I took some fresh coriander leaves. It will be solid 1 cup in quantity. I washed them properly and drained the water nicely. Now we have to transfer it into a small mixer jar. And I have got a small mixer jar and I have transferred the coriander leaves, as you can see. Now we will add 5 to 6 cloves of garlic, 1 inch ginger. I washed the ginger properly after peeling off and cut it into pieces. And then I took 4 green chilies as per taste and I cut them into pieces and added them. And now we have to add salt as per taste, and that is 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin seeds powder and 2 tablespoon of roasted peanuts powder. You can add directly roasted cumin seeds and roasted peanuts here. I had the powder already made, so I am adding it. And now we have to run the mixer. Actually, I forgot to add lemon juice here and I ran the mixer for a while. So I am adding lemon juice here and I'll use 1/2 lemon to make this chutney, and you can change the quantity as per your taste. So I added it, and now let's run the blender again and make the chutney, friends. I added about 2 tablespoons of water while making this chutney. So now the chutney is ready to serve. So let's serve it. You can see, friends, it's so delicious to look at and it's really delicious to eat. So please try this simple recipe at home. You can store this chutney for 3 to 4 days without fridge and 10 to 12 days in normal fridge. So please try this recipe at home and don't forget to let me know about your experience. Thank you so much for watching, friends. No more today. Bye bye.